beautiful mosque in Qatar, Hamad bin Jassim bin Jaber Al Thani Mosque at the Pearl Island, strategically situated at the Pearl Island's entrance. The mosque also boasts enchanting views that overlook the Pearl's iconic roundabout and clock, further enhanced by an expansive and welcoming square adorned with an impressive fountain, creating a tranquil atmosphere. Surrounding the mosque is a verdant landscape, adorned with a multitude of trees and plants, imparting a sense of serenity and natural beauty. The Ministry of Endowments and Islamic Affairs, Aquafe, and United Development Company, UITIC, the master developer of the Pearl Island and Juan Island, proudly announced the inauguration of the Hamad bin Jassim bin Jaber Al Thani Mosque, marking a significant milestone in the architectural landscape of Qatar. This remarkable mosque stands out as the first in the country to embrace the new Baroque architectural design style. Spanning a vast expanse, the mosque encompasses a total area of 27,720 square meters, with a built-up area of 20,898 square meters. The splendid dome, towering at a height of 4,730 meters, introduces a breathtaking element to this architectural marvel, and the minaret, standing tall at 63.77 meters, serves as a beacon symbolizing the spiritual significance of the mosque. In line with the principles of inclusivity, the ablution facilities have been thoughtfully designed. For males, there are 28 toilets and ablution areas, with two dedicated facilities for individuals with limited mobility. Females have access to 9 toilets and ablution areas, strategically located in the basement and adjacent to the prayer hall. An additional facility caters to females with limited mobility. The mosque's distinctive new Baroque architecture sets it apart as a unique and visually stunning addition to Qatar's religious landscape, crafted with precision and attention to detail. The entire decorative and calligraphic elements are meticulously hand-painted and crafted by professional specialists, reflecting over 1,000 man-hours of dedicated work.
More than an architectural marvel, the mosque is designed to accommodate the diverse needs of worshipers with a capacity for 2,441 male and 247 female worshipers. Access is facilitated by 2 escalators, while lifts, including 2 for females and 4 for males, enhance convenience. An additional lift is designated for the imam, The mosque's commitment to accessibility is further reflected in its parking facilities, boasting 262 slots in the basement, with provisions for future expansion.
The grandeur of Hamad bin Jassim bin Jaber Al Thani Mosque enhances the island's tourist appeal, offering visitors and residents alike a serene place for worship and reflection, making it a must-visit destination as one of the region's most remarkable Islamic monuments. The inauguration of Hamad bin Jassim bin Jaber Al Thani Mosque is a momentous occasion for Qatar and the Pearl Island. AQUAF as well as UDC take pride in presenting this architectural masterpiece, reinforcing its commitment to creating spaces that resonate with the nation's cultural and spiritual heritage. The mosque stands as a testament to Qatar's rich history and its embrace of diverse architectural styles.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة Oh,
أضيع الصلاة.